men again would respond with "it is what it is." Whoever gave them that phrase must have been out of their mind. Did they keep their word, you might ask yourself? Well, they tidied up the workshop, didn't they? They repaired both the coffee machine and heater, didn't they? They started to build the rear frame from pallet wood as a starter to